This place is more than I ever imagined.
Oh, hey, Banner's buddy. You got a sec?
You're the portal guy.
That would be me. Theo the portal guy at your service.
I'm Kamala. Your powers are awesome.
Oh, thanks. But you should talk to Sarah. She's up ahead next to the big surveillance screen and is dying to meet you.
Me? Okay.
Welcome to the Anthill, a little home of misfits.
You were in San Francisco on A-Day?
Bingo. Me and my sister both.
Sister? Where is she?
Rolling around here somewhere. You'll know her when you see her.
You were in San Francisco on A-Day?
Bingo. Me and my sister both.
Sister? Where is she?
Rolling around here somewhere. You'll know her when you see her.
How long am I supposed to stay?
As long as it takes.
There are so many people here. I didn't think this many Inhumans existed.
More keep cropping up. San Francisco was a big city.
Were you all captured by AIM?
No. Not everybody here is even Inhuman. Some are friends, family. Others just want to do what's right. Which are you?
All of the above.
You could have gotten yourself killed.
It's just a scratch.
You were being reckless. Tattletales. Really?
Hey there. Welcome to the Anthill. I'm Cerise, Theo's twin sister. I've got the same powers as my brother. Portal twins at your service. Want a soda? I can totally steal one from Pim's hidden walk-in fridge. Theo does most of the people moving around here. I've been directing the renovations, looking for new caves to expand. This place is pretty great. You can't walk in or out, so we feel safe. And you'll get used to the dust. All Sisyphus the robot has been trying his best to sweep up, but it's a losing battle. We're going to try upgrading this place. Ramps are at the top of my list.
Less juice this time. We don't have a lot of these to work with.
I'm not stupid. Move like this, big guy.
You mentioned we. Just you and Kamala?
No. Tony's...
So you two are talking again, eh?
Something like that? Actually, I have Kamala to thank. She was the one who found the big guy.
We could study the man who can actually use the particles.
Dr. Pym's body no longer possesses the strength to use Pym particles at his discretion.
Whoa. Looks like they're testing Pym particles. Hope they get it up and running soon.
Right
PIM particle research. I really want to see it in action someday.
Yoo-hoo! Hey, you. Cool, cool, cool. Look all you like. All right. You do you, even if you suck. Kidding. I'm totally kidding. Hey. No go? All right. Fine. Need some help over here.
Hi, you're Pim's desert crawling friend. Did A.I.M send you here to spy on us?
What? No.
I'm kidding. I've got cameras in a bunch of those dead mechs you passed in the desert. It was pretty fun watching you kick Watchdog butt.
Oh, thanks.
I'm Sarah Garza, and the whispers about you are already fierce.
Good whispers?
Hell yeah, we want you on our team. You ever have spare cycles? I've got plenty that needs doing. Okay, here's what I need. I knew letting the Avengers into the Resistance was gonna pay off.
Could you check out that chest behind you?
Just got a fancy new shipment in and haven't had time to ogle it yet.
Sure thing.
You think this is doable?
This is, but I bet Sarah will be excited about it.
Avenger! Ah, exactly what the doctor ordered. Thanks a bunch.
No problem. Happy to help.
Want to know a secret? The robots around here are all Pim's pet projects. We've got the first, Mark One, hanging out in the gear shack next to the stairs. Literally. He's hard to miss.
Okay. Guess I can go take a look.
would be so pumped if you could help me with this. You were in San Francisco on A-Day?
Bingo. Me and my sister both.
Sister? Where is she?
Rolling around here somewhere. You'll know her when you see her.
May I be of assistance? Greetings, first-time customer. Do you require my services?
I'm staring. Sorry.
I have no feelings regarding your ocular direction. Every trace of my past has been erased for security purposes.
Oh, that's kinda sad.
My programming deemed it inefficient to be attached to such redundancies. I only receive joy through a mutual transaction.
So, the more I buy, the happier you get?
Correct. I may have upgrades for your current state available. I wish my programming allowed me to feel joy at our interaction. Instead,
psst.
I must hold.
Don't freak out, but Dr. Maddie Cho wants to see you in her office.
Oh, what?
Dr. Maddie Cho is me. Drop by the lab. I'll hook you up with some goodies.
Hey, I could use your help.
Oh my God, hi. Dang, look at you. I am liking the whole vibe. I'm Maddie, resident biogenius. Don't tell Pim I said that. Or Banner.
Secret safe with me. You called me to your office?
Yes. Though I am not an inhuman, I am a purveyor of goodies, gear, and gadgets. If you need anything to make you faster, stronger, or stretchier, I'm your gal.
What do you get out of it?
Being smarter than everybody else. Bring me the right materials, and I'll build you gear to make AIM weep. I've already got some prototypes. Take a look. Knew you couldn't resist. A plus. Well done.
I appreciate you. I'm in awe. I might be drooling. Can I help you with any of this stuff?
Not right this minute. But you could help Pimsy with a little zinger. Check out the war table. He'll fill you in.
War table it is.
Chin up, shoulders back. You're doing just fine.
I think it's time to show AIM what I can really do. What do you think, Jarvis?
I think you can accomplish anything you set your mind to, Ms. Khan.
Simulation failed.
Damn it, seriously?
Interesting. Were you stuck again?
Yeah. It was a bad one, Hank. Just about over a year this time.
Fascinating. I mean, yes, that's unfortunate.
The kid brought me out of it. I owe her.
So I assume Stark sent you on this errand. Stands to reason he's back on the Chimera trying to get it running.
Yeah, we're looking for something called an initiator core. Tony claimed we could find something similar in an AIM mech.
He's right. It should be an easy enough modification for him. We have several.
Thanks, old friend.
He doesn't want us tempted into trying humans.
Dr. Pym has provided me with pertinent data from his initial experiments.
Greetings, Avengers. Resistance intel has identified the location of another shield vault. AIM appears to be in the area, likely seeking the same thing. Find the vault and recover its resources before our enemies have a chance to find it. I don't have the exact location of the vault. Your signal detector should pick up a shield frequency when you get close to its location. Scout out the air. Ahead of you to locate it.
Thank you. chatting. They've got something on us.
Front. AI is good too.
You have discovered the location of the shield vault. Please step inside and take the elevator down. The automated systems are recognizing you. Please proceed to the activation area down below.
You must know the Chimera really well, Hulk. You were there for years, huh? Sorry, I didn't mean to cry.
Personnel detected.
The vault is nearby. Activate its main terminal so we can begin. Intact. Complete code verification to unlock the contents of the vault.
Awaiting first code verification entry. Code verification sequence starting.
Don't these guys ever learn?
Attention, code verification sequence timeout is imminent. Code verification sequence restarted.
Mission success. Another shield vault successfully secured and kept out of the hands of A.I.M.